Okay.
All right. Sorry that.
I had to make my video short because so I could upload fast enough. So at least there's gonna be like, you know, a few parts and
hey,
such.
Hey, whoa! Slow your roll, real quick.
Sorry, I just need.
You need to upgrade your skill points.
Oh yeah, skill points and such. Gotcha.
We don't really have much conversation right now because just having that problems yet and everything.
Yeah. Anyways, if you're wondering to know, you have to take this drill and jab it into all the hives, and let me tell you, it gets harder and harder. And you have to keep on doing that until you hire the nuke, when you're allowed to hire the nuke.
Everybody does. Just remember that, okay?
Yes, I know that.
But hey, if anybody wants to know Terraria or anything, I could tell y'all all about it because I have the game on my iPad and everything, so yes.
He's a Terraria lover.
Yes, I am. Let's see. As y'all know, do y'all know if anybody knows about the Moon Lord, I'll tell y'all about it. He's the final boss of Terraria. Stop taking my kills.
Sorry.
And he has an eye on his arm. He has another eye on his arm, and he has an eye at his forehead. Yeah, hey, I got teeth. So yeah, if I don't know anything else, I don't know what his weakness. I don't know anything about that. But the only thing I just tell you, just use your magic wisely on him, and just use it wisely. And use your sword sometimes.
Use it wisely, please!
And,
yes, there is lightsabers, so you know, sabers and stuff like that.
But it ain't really called a lightsaber. It's like a different kind. It calls it something else.
Dude, it's already 2 minutes of this thing. Should I, you know, stop the video or something like that? Should I do another one, or just keep on going?
Keep on going. Okay. Now, since we've been doing this, I've been doing this for a long time now, and I beat it like about 5 times already. Well, actually, like about 10 times. No, I think I actually beat like about 15 times. I think it's somewhere near 15 or 10.
I'll make this video 4 minutes tops.
Yes. So yes.
Just please like and subscribe if you like.
We're having low subscribers. We only had 3 of them.
Yes, I've been making so many of these videos just to you know, be like
And this is our first
just to get this YouTube channel better.
And so we're gonna do our first Let's Play instead.
So yeah, first Let's Play on Call of Duty.
Ghosts.
And, yeah, working hard. What is this drill going to be done now?
It does have a meter, but the people right now can see it. Because I'm actually smart at this stuff.
Yeah, so am I.
Do you know who Samantha is?
The young little girl who controls all zombies.
Okay, what's her age then?
8.
Okay, who's her daddy?
I do not know. Was it a zombie?
No. Nope. It's Rich Toffin.